Alright, we're going to return to Arcanum for today's video. Be video number 4. This is a semi-blind walkthrough of the game. It has been a little while since I've played it. And, yeah, welcome to the channel, the Megan Egg channel. The main purpose of this is twofold. One, hopefully it provides... Well, actually threefold. First, it provides some historical documentation of some games that are becoming harder and harder to play on modern computers. Two, hopefully these provide some degree of a useful resource to people wanting to play the game. And three, it gives me some practice just getting video recording down as well as speaking on a public platform. So we're going to go ahead and get Arcanum up and running. It's loading. I'm not sure why it, on some of the screens it copies some of that border in. I mean the background into the border. Okay, we're going to play some Arcanum. Random number generator. I'll give them a general score, 1 to 5, 5 being average, which is, you know, like a, kind of like a bell curve, where very few are going to be 1s, very few are going to be 5s, and a good 50% of the games are going to be in the 3 range, which is about accurate. Most games are average, hence the term average. Once I finish a full playthrough of this game, or any other games, I'll also do a review. And then I'll also put them in order of my personal enjoyment of the game. And as I add a new review, I will go ahead and rank each one accordingly. So I think I'm going to have Firewatch and Amazon's Call, which would be a pretty easy one for Amazon's Call to do for Firewatch. We're level 7. We're currently in Shrouded Hills, a town that we've stirred up quite a bit of trouble in. And I think it's time for us to maybe skip town. I'm trying to see if there's any other quests we can do here. We already botched a couple. We did get the make the war. Let's guard your actions. Surprisingly good. I don't know how, but we're going to some people in this house. Kind of what we did last time. Didn't really have much to say. Steam engine. We botched a couple quests. And it's time to just get them over. I'm just supposed to have a dagger for us. So we got a dagger from him. Let's see how it goes. We have a broadsword, or we can find steel dagger. Thank you. still got the broken window there. Could take care of the thieves at some point. The rest of the wait, this is that world map, that's for sure. Otherwise, there we go, finally. Before we found these places, found which maze. Thank you. throw this guy with a melee persuasion. Thank you.
I don't know about this gnome. There's something about him I just don't like. He seems awfully eager to go with us, especially after we've just met him. Yes, I know, but there's something about this gnome. I can't quite put my finger on it. Believe me, I've had...
Best reaction to me. Wait, no, it's always...
I've been seriously hurt, madam. Please help me.
Thank you. less serious than a relationship. No silver consequence.
Thank you.
I thought the town was here. so far we've been to Shrouded Hill, the predominantly human town. We've been to Durnholm, which is predominantly human, but magic oriented. Now we're going to a predominantly human technological